For allowing you to speak. I'm going to start out with some facts about water. Forget the regulations. First of all, less than 1% of all water on Earth is drinkable. That is, less than 1% of water on all Earth is drinkable. Second, 884 million people in the world lack access to safe drinking water. Over 3 million people every year die from drinking contaminated water. Next, moving on to fracking. One frack well uses 3,500,000 gallons of water. Now, given the preciousness and scarcity of clean water, what on earth are we doing? What on earth are we trying to use our scarce, precious commodity, throwing it away in the process of fracking? And now there's documented cases in Dimini, Pennsylvania, of people having their water contaminated. There's livestock dying. There's fish dying. The earth is dying, if you allow this. I'm going to just move to feelings. I am outraged that this is even a thought. I'm outraged, and I continue to say that the gas companies have no right to take our scarce and precious water from us.